Here's my brother's 1976 KE125. Awesome shape. All on the road, inspected, registered, all that. Gas tank has no dents, barely any wear marks on the side. All the turning signals work. All the lights work. Sweet little Enduro. Only has 2,000, almost 3,000 miles on it, which is nothing. It's a 125 two-stroke, 6-speed transmission. It's a fun little bike.